NEP 2.0 presents Indonesian Choice Awards 2015. Ajang penghargaan musik, film, dan televisi pilihan Indonesia. Berikan satu suara Anda di tiap kategori. Male Singer of the Year, Kunto Aji, Firza, Judika, Ipang, Teza Sumendra, Female Singer of the Year, Maudy Ayunda, Rini Wulandari, Andin, Isyana Sarasvati, Yura Yunita, Band or Group Duo of the Year, Sheila on 7, Slang, Trio Lestari, Endang Sukamti, Mata Jiwa. Anda bisa melakukan voting melalui Twitter dengan hashtag netu_ica, hashtag kategori_nominee, dan mention ke @netmediatama atau kunjungi hood.netmedia.co.id untuk informasi kategori selengkapnya. Untuk satu akun Twitter Anda, hanya dapat memilih satu nominee dalam satu kategori. Indonesian Choice Awards 2015, Minggu 24 Mei jam 7:30 malam, live. Hanya di Net.
Okay. Want this one? But I want this one as well. Oh, I can't vote twice. Wait, can you vote for that one for me? Because I want.
I want this one.
Yeah, but you have to choose that one.
Kenapa?
Because aku tadi nggak bisa.
Tapi dia prestasinya keren banget tahun ini.
Yeah, tapi yang itu juga keren.
Okay, fine. Which one?
Yang ini deh.
Okay. I vote hashtag net2_ica. Done. Yeah. Okay, we just voted guys di Twitter. Jadi kalau kalian mau ngevote untuk favorit nomininya kalian di Indonesia's Choice Awards 2015, please do vote ya. Meskipun kita sesama entertainer, we still support.
Exactly. Nominasinya keren-keren banget. Yep. There's Artist of the Year, yep. There's Singer of the Year, Male Singer of the Year, Female Singer of the Year.
Actress, movie, and so much more. Anyways, guys, welcome to
Breakout.
Boy William.
I'm Cheryl.
Hari ini kita masih mau ngomongin soal Net 2.0 karena ini lagi happening banget nih. Everybody's talking about it.
I know, and we're gonna have really cool guest stars. There's gonna be Demi Lovato. Ooh. There's gonna be Carmen.
Pokoknya keren-keren ya yang bakal datang ke Net 2.0. Now, sebelum kita get into the whole acara, kita mau ngomongin dulu nih, ada satu band indie yang I'm so proud of them.
Ooh, are you gonna talk about Burger Kill?
Iya, si Burger Kill. Mereka sempat konser di Jerman loh, like, poof, all the way to Germany.
I am not surprised though, karena Burger Kill ini emang keren banget. That anyways, right. We're gonna talk about Neurotic. Mereka ini keren banget karena they got nominated for Breakthrough Artist of the Year.
Luar biasa. Let's play some Neurotic.
Let's go. Check it out.